All right. A little Bob Dylan for you. Don't Think Twice, It's All Right. So you could certainly strum this whole song. Let's see, what chords? F, C, D minor. That's that F chord with an extra note. B flat. We have the two strings under one finger. We have C, we have C7, we have G7, we have A minor. We do have F7, so we have an F chord, and we're adding our ring finger on the third string, third fret. And we're getting to that chord from an F chord, so we're just gonna add a finger. So if we strummed it, it would be, ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. It don't matter anyhow. Seven, F or U, C, D minor, G7. If you don't know by now. Seven, F when the rooster crows. F7, break of dawn. B flat, look out your window. G7, I'll be gone. F, A minor, D minor, B flat. Don't think twice, it's all right. And that's totally acceptable if you play it that way. I would rather finger pick this one. So this is one of those where the thumb is going to be alternating between 4 and 3. Fingers on the second and first strings come in between each thumb. So we go thumb, second, thumb. Inside out. 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 2, 3, 1, 4, 2, 3, 1. So at medium speed, out your window, and I'll be gone. You're the reason that I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. I just noticed that every now and then I fell into a phantom pinch sort of deal, where I went thumb, thumb, and thumb, and thumb, and thumb, thumb, and thumb, and thumb. Thumb, thumb, and thumb, and thumb, and thumb, thumb, and thumb, and thumb. If you do the whole thing at thumb, and thumb, both of those are totally okay. I like this song better. It's a finger pick song. Give it a try.